connecting will it all. The weeds end, the weeds begin. She says, where the heck is your husband? He's not there, he's behind you, he's singing and he's not helping you at all. And this pile of weeds, it grows deeper. Sweating hard, arms glistening, using an organic cypress blend. That one looks like a triple shred. Where'd you go now? You're picking up the poo with a trash bag, baby. Yeah, you can see our dog likes to poo. Wipe off that shirt a little more. Show the mud to me. And your arms gleam, baby. Plants and veggies over there, but mites and aphids crawling around everywhere. A spray that kills them all, but then the food's inedible after, because it's a chemical blend. They are getting really deep. They're chewing holes in all your leaves. Yeah, you got pests, but how do you kill them best? What would you spray?
You prefer organic
to make the bugs all go away.
Maybe try some neem oil.
Your tomatoes that they I haven't been mowing. We're gonna get a nasty note from the HOA. It looks like a jungle, and that you can't see or even find the place that we walk. And it's been 1 month. This grass was not my plan. It's trap grass, it's not fescue. All of our fescues dead, that's for sure. And I do know one thing, my grass all died cause of pee from my dog. I do know my grass died because of my dog's pee, yeah.
Do you hear this? It's Jingle Bell Rock
with tile cutters.
With tile cutters.
And we're trying to do a Dave Matthews video.
Thanks, Leanne. That's 5, 6, 7, 8.
Look how much more room we have now.
See?